Standing who might say otherwise.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as a test.
You have my admiration. I doubt even my own master has obtained an article so rare.
I know precisely when a curative is needed, Master.
Is a precious thing we found.
How exciting! My heart is fit to burst.
Master, I'm not sure how much longer I can keep going without rest.
I fear for our chances if we were to be set upon now.
Prevail, Master. My cause and victory shall be ours.
Not bad.
say we get some rest. I'm not sure I could face a trek with my belly so full.
It isn't much of an adventure if all we do is make camp.
It is enough to make camp only when the need arises.
Traits mesh well together. Each of us is suited to a different task.
No challenge is beyond our combined might.
I suppose it's so. No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. Early Griffin gets the worm, as they say.
You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use.
Fancy again?
Welcome, reprieve.
By the way, anything can happen.
Now I have to go to
where I need
to.
Best get to work.
Interested in my wares? Pleasure doing business.
Not buying?
What business have you here?
Me? I snout. This hardly bears saying, but don't... you dare try to take anything without always a pleasure.
Look around if you must, but be sure to buy all.
The Tarl's Empress has cleared.
Hoi! Looking to change? No need to overthink it. You can change it on a whim. You've naught to. clues, and you might even make a new discovery. Many thanks.
Well chosen, Arisen. I'm certain you'll master that vocation as no other could.
I eagerly await the battles to come.
No need to overthink it. You can change it on a whim. Well, got any findings to share?
pleasure doing business with you. Interested in my wares?
Another day of work awaits.
Can't put a price on peace and quiet.
Look around if you must, but be sure to buy aught. My services don't come cheap. Mind. Come again when you've more coin to spend.
Me? Now, this hardly bears saying, but don't... You dare try to take
always a pleasure.
Look around, but be sure to buy
just price on
use a bit of peace and quiet.
I ought to keep practicing till the last moment.
Welcome, and as a discerning customer like yourself will doubtless appreciate, we offer excellent service. At a fair price. Do come again.
Fancy look at my wares.
What business have you here?
Thank you.
I'll gather this. It might be of use.
To think of it,
some masters rearrange their party at the drop of a hat. One such arisen dismissed me after only half a day of service.
Each to their own.
Easy figure.
Pray, follow me. I know the way, so there's no chance of our getting lost. Unless I'm mistaken, aught we require is already in our possession.
Hoy, looking to no need to overthink it. You can change it on a Whim, you've naught to lose. Many thanks.
Master, I'd not leave this unread.
Let's have a look then.
Tull's Empress has clearly earned the love and respect of her subjects.
Methinks it comes of their mutual devotion. Her Majesty offers up a prayer alongside her people every single day.
Vermin's people bear no such love for their Queen Regent. Though if...
Well met, sir. How's the day treating you, then? Do come again.
Applause is most welcome.
Is there anything to do?
Well met.
We must rest, though the sun is still up. You made me the pawn I am today, Arisen. I shall endeavor to repay your generosity in our travels to come.
Should we hunt a few monsters to start the day off?
Come, we've much to be getting on with.
What do you think you're doing in here? Those statues are eerily lifelike. In fact,
have a look.
Is your pack slowing you down, Master? Pray, bear in mind that she can only carry so... so much by yourself.
With the port crystal placed, we'll be able to use a fairy stone to return here in an instant.
Sir, what's the difference between a sob?
Don't bring trouble to my door. I'm not interested. Got some work for me, eh? Don't bring trouble to my door, you hear?
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. Knowing...
I've not been to Vermin.
This has no bearing on our current conversation, but might I say... Should a scrap ensue, we'll be at somewhat of a disadvantage.
I mislike our odds in a melee. Surely not all battles can be won with not but magic and bows.
I enjoy tackling fierce foes and prefer combat's thrills to gathering items. I am confident and may act independently.
All told, I'm rather satisfied with my performance.
Please dispense with the formalities. They exhort.
I see not even the Arisen could resist my charms.
Tis a pity we must part after sharing such a journey. I shall cherish my memories of our time together.
Ah, good. I see the Arisen's found someone to handle our busy work. This rumor has been troubling me ever since I first caught wind of it. Apparently, there is an illness we pawns can catch beyond the rift that makes us a danger to ourselves and others. Symptoms include an unruly attitude and overconfidence. And in the end, we turn our backs on our master and our duty.
That sounds most unpleasant. I do hope we shall remain free of it.
Rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
Try not to get hit, lest all that vim go to waste. Arisen, you are full of surprise. I look forward to informing my home master next time.
Now that is a surprise.
Mastered that attack, we would be invincible.
That should make the enemy gain the upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm, as they say. Naught compares to the thrill of victory. One cannot help but feel indomitable.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.